a real boss fight? The ones from the main campaign? Are those harder? Oh, that's actually really cool. Firewall on boots. Shit, I'll do that. Let's change it up on the sword and see
how it feels differently.
This is the one that requires you to do a whole bunch of the stuff to unlock it, so it's fine. Is D4 worth buying if you're short on cash? If you're short on cash, you should probably work on that a bit. D4 is a pretty expensive game as well. Wait, all the enemies? Damage, I don't know if it's higher, maybe it's a little higher than the Necro on like bosses and stuff. So yeah, I don't have like a crazy item level legendary. This character is worse geared, I guess. The Necro. Well, this is just fireball spam. It's not really anything. Sork has the fireball procs, so if you get the procs, it's OP, and if you don't get the procs, it's kind of bad. The damage of Sork is quite good, I'd say. I think a single target damage is quite good.
Out of mana.
Yeah, they buffed Meteor a lot, but it's still pretty bad. Yeah, teleport's very good still. Dude, is this fucking Einhorn? Seems like insane to complete. These are like enraging, teleporting, cold enchanted wolves. You're supposed to kill five? How the fuck do you do that? More people.
Don't collect much. It won't make me rich, but it'll help.
Yeah, I'm gonna chat down on some peanuts. Why is this mob healing? Doesn't. It's not Vampiric. What the fuck's happening? What? You don't like Farwell? A lot of damage. I think Sorg is S tier. That's a bit hard to say.
the knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, we should have
come. May the father's light heal you.
Why is it not freezing? It only sends one shard. Did they nerf that? Yeah, they just nerfed the piss out of Frost Nova, so... Yeah, I think they nerfed the shit out of that. I think this enchantment effect is like super nerfed. It used to just spam them like crazy. Now it's like one wait, one wait, one wait. That was a really big part of the build. there anything else that would even work very well? Playing Ice Shard Hardcast with Fireball passive? That sounds awful. Oh, I'm just going back and forth right now. Everyone feels like Druid now. Yeah, the Skeleton Necro is playable.
I need time to prepare that.
The doing damage to frozen stuff was like a really big part of the build. That seems like gutted. What? I just like teleported. I think Minion Micro is fine. See, it's healing.
I need time to prepare.
Mob is like randomly healing with sword. If you teleport, it like bugs them out. Possessed enemies have an AoE heal.
I need time to
prepare. Is this two cursed resplendent chests beside each other?
Thank you. I'm not ready yet. You're a saint.
Hey, yeah, fine. Frost Nova. Okay, it still does decent damage, huh? One though with that. And it's healing. What is this healing shit?
I need time to prepare that.
Fine, we'll try single target. Because I think when there's a lot, it like ricochets pretty okay. But when there's one, let's see the damage. I feel that's much worse than before. It's like about 1 a second or something. Isn't that much worse than before, or is it just me? I think it's much worse than before. I didn't like extensively play cold, so like I can't say 100%, but it seems a lot worse. I don't know what the best rock build is. Firewall's pretty good. Yeah, cold definitely is missing a lot without avalanche. Didn't do the shred one. Charged bolt. Really? I thought charge bolt would be kind of bad. Hello, no, thank you very much. Sork struggles sugar coated. You finding Sork still very strong compared to melee? That was a triple pack. Just got like frozen the whole time. It was fine. Five more, thank you so much. A boss time?
We got separated. My friends were cut down.
Yeah. many as you can before time runs out.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh shit. Beta gonna be 15. Next beta's gonna be level 100. Just a few weeks away.
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah, let's see, boss fights with this might be bad, but only one way to know for sure. Freeze, really? Getting frozen. I was hoping for some boss action. But I guess not. I'll be back in a second, guys. Wrap it up. I mean, I'm kind of curious. Are there any classes that people are particularly happy with? I was actually going to try Druid. Just for the hell of it, really. Haven't really given the lightning build a try. Barb feels better. What? How is Ice Sork? I think they nerfed the Ice Shards. And Frost Nova kind of blows. I don't know if I really want to go Ice Nova. Trying everything you did last beta, none of it works out. Rogue movement abilities. Sleepy Douglas. Sleepy. You face tanked everything with Barbara 20 without issue. Right. That's not really been a problem with any character though. Like, I was face tanking stuff with Necro with like no defensive passives. Plus one all masteries. We can try that. Brighten this up a little. I have a question. Is Blizzard damage over time? I think it is, but like, is it actually damage over time? Like, does an amethyst work? I don't think I've seen Blizzard crit. Mouse over it. Damage over a number of seconds. Doesn't really say.
What will it be?
Like, this is a damage over time, 100%. Burns enemies. Since Blizzard, I can actually feel my blood pressure rising. I imagine Blizzard is a damage over time. And I don't think it can crit. Yeah, all enemies take damage at the same time. So the... Like, let's see. 29, 25... We'll see, like, 30s, because it does extra damage to Frozen. Oh, I think I just saw a crit. Oh, no, that was the Ice Shard. That was the Ice Shard. It was like 132. I don't do that much crit damage. That was an ice shard. So the ice shard can crit, but the blizzard can't crit. Yeah, it stacks. 50 per now. It freezes quite effectively, I would say. Like, you have two blizzards down at one spot, it's pretty GG. The Blizzard Mastery? I don't think so. I mean, the Ice Shard's Mastery right now, but I think even like the Fireball would be okay. Blizz underperforms compared to Orb? Really? I thought Orb sucked. I'm using Ice Shard Mastery. Keyword. Damage. There's no keyword for damage over time. Which is really weird. Cause like the damage over time keyword on gear shows up so often it's even on a fucking gem. Hydra still good? No. Hydra is decent for single target, solely for mana efficiency. Like, total damage per cast. Hydra is good still. That loot. I tried Necrom, I'm thinking of trying Druid tonight. I want to do this boss because I've done this boss quite a lot in the last beta. I kind of know what to expect, and it's actually a pretty damn hard boss too. One thing I don't like about the cold build is the scalability. Because Blizzard seems to do the most damage, you get the most bang for your buck. But if Blizzard can't scale with crit, it starts to be pretty hard to utilize some of the stats.
I'm not ready yet.
Actually, I think lightning has the best kiss, though. Damage taken from nearby targets is pretty damn solid to have that magnitude. Goblin. I actually haven't seen a goblin